Welcome to APD iConnect Validate SAN Requests. All SANs must be validated prior to submitting a SAN to state office. The only way to access submitted as a SAN status is for the SAN to successfully validate. Any SAN sent to state office without a SAN status of submitted will be returned to the WSC. WSCs should make all anticipated changes to plans and plan services before creating a SAN. If plan services are changed after the SAN is created, it causes SAN validation failure. The only remedy for this is for the WSC to withdraw the SAN and create a new one. This is by design to ensure that the cost plan and SAN services match at the time of the WSC SAN submission. Once the WSC submits the SAN, they are once again able to make changes as needed to the cost plan. However, the plan must again be in an approved status before the SAN can be completed. To validate the SAN, the WSC will enter into APD iConnect in the WSC CDC role and access the consumer record. Click on the SAN tab and access the SAN. Prior to submitting the SAN or validating the SAN, the WSC wants to make sure that the SAN assessment is in a complete status. Once the SAN assessment is in a complete status, the WSC will click on SAN Details, File, Save and Validate the SAN. The SAN was saved and validated successfully. You click OK. If the SAN does not validate successfully, the WSC will view issues on the SAN validation report and make necessary corrections to validate the SAN. Now that the SAN has validated successfully, the WSC will change the status from draft to submitted. If when choosing submitted, it does not appear the first time, the WSC can click on any tab to refresh the screen, go back to the SAN details, and submitted will appear in the status. The WSC will choose submitted, File, Save the SAN details. APD iConnect will submit the SAN to the state office according to predetermined business rules. If the state office process owner identifies that a SAN needs to be returned to the WSC prior to beginning the SAN review process, they will add a note to the SAN notes subpage detailing the corrections needed. The state office process owner will add the note under SAN notes by going to File, Add a Note. The note type will be SAN. The note subtype will be WSC correction needed. The description will be SAN incomplete or incorrect. The note section will detail what corrections are needed. The status of the note will be complete. The WSC will be added as a note recipient. This will ensure that the note populates to the WSC My Dashboard. The WSC will need to correct and resubmit the SAN, or it may be closed.